good.
I don't trust this psycho.
Roy! Roy, open up! Open the door, you twat! Roy!
What's going on?
Well, it appears my associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out. Stay on the radio. We ain't alone.
To open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun!
Damn.
Find a switch.
Switch is done. Freaking gate again. We gotta find the switch.
Flip the next switch.
Find the next switch. I've got eyes on a screamer!
Shut him up!
Who wants to die?
Get away!
Creeper on the loose! Yeah, it's not good day, Creeper.
I almost did it. Thanks.
Switch.
control booth and get the other door open for me.
What are we supposed to do? There's no way down.
This'll work.
We each have a calling in life, love. Mine is to drive the train. Yours is to push buttons. Let's try the business.
Find a switch.
Shh, don't make a sound.
I need everybody in here, now.
Fan's still on. Looks like we got a control panel here.
Is this a train station or a nuclear bunker?
Let's get up there.
Simple, but effective.
Come.
Fans ain't working. Gotta get them running again. We got a fan switch here. Let's get this aired out.
Come on, creep.
Damn it, stop! Fans are clearing the gas.
Fans are not moving the gas on lower floors.
Let's head down a level.
Air's clean.
Come on down.
Next level's gotta be aired out before we drop down.
Searching dead workers for a key.
Spread out and look for the key.
We got a creep. Somebody kill
the Z. Didn't find
Looks
a key
like
on this guy.
Nothing to the Zeke.
Got the key. Moving to control panel.
Next level looks okay. Let's go.
I need a med kit.
Missing another goddamn key.
Are you serious? Look for bodies.
Could be on the next level now. In the gas. We need that key. No other choice.
I think I just lost 10 years of my life breathing that shit in.
I'd like to get out of here. Let's go.
This tunnel looks like the right way. Find a switch.
Swarm coming down!
switch.
Shit. They're diving right at us! Go! The doors!
Straight ahead. Probably connected to the hub.
Did you guys catch up with Roy yet? Ginger fella, about 5'7". He owes me money.
Not a good time, Stevie.
No!
Thanks. You had me. Hey, Stevie. We made it back to the hub.
Well, I've underestimated you. If I was a betting man, I'd have just lost my ass. Now open the door!
We'll hit the door switch.
My darlings, I'll see you later.
You can't leave us here.
Son of a bitch!
Take him out!
Whoa, whoa, Jesus! Honestly, you Yanks have no sense of humor. Now hurry up and get on a bloody train.